Hey folks, Ben from Smoking Hot Confessions here. Today is day two of the Adelaide Up in Smoke Barbecue Festival, partnered up with the Let's Go Caravan and Camping Show. Anything you want to do with the outdoors is here today, and one of those people that loves the outdoors is my mate Matt from Grilltop Hoods. Now, I'm assuming you're local because you're named after one of my favourite bands.
Yeah, we are local, mate. We're all Adelaide based.
And how are you enjoying this competition this weekend?
A lot. It's only our second competition so far, and we're having an absolute blast. A little bit more relaxed this time than the last one.
It's your second competition.
Yeah.
Mate, you guys are killing it. You got a beautiful big smoker trailer here. You got all your coloured marquees up. You're killing it for your second comp.
Yeah, we've been very fortunate to get some really good sponsors throughout the process that have helped with a lot of the flags, the marquee. Lee actually made the smoker himself. He owns a welding business and.
Oh, wow. So it's not what you know, but who you know.
Yeah, pretty much.
Perfect. Always true in life, isn't it? So, mate, if it's your second competition, what is it that got you into competition barbecue? What's your journey been like to get to this point?
Me? I was just barbecuing backstage and ended up going to some demo days down at the meat market and ran into a couple of the guys from Garden of Smoke and Porky's Pit. Took one of their masterclasses and then they sort of edged me towards it. And then I come across Luke on Facebook. Hodge here is an old mate of mine back from our music days, and we're all in the Facebook group. And yeah, we found Lee online, and none of us really knew each other before putting it together on Facebook and jumped headfirst into our first comp at Fat Trip.
Wow, so barbecue and social media sort of drew it all together.
Yeah, there's a very active...
Two of my favourite things.
Very active SA barbecue Facebook group that's got the whole lot together.
Oh, mate, that's wonderful. That's so good. So you did SCA yesterday.
Yep.
And you're doing ABA today.
Yep.
How do you feel about doing two comps in 2 days? How's that go for you?
We don't know anything different at the moment.
Oh, so, okay.
Yeah, we did SCA and ABA last time as well, and it's definitely a learning curve, especially if you want to try to get some sleep in between it all.
What's sleep?
Nothing during these comps.
So how do you feel you went yesterday in the SCA?
I would have liked to have done better on a few different things, but we did walk away with a nice seventh place for one of our jaffles.
Mate, can't argue with that.
We were quite happy with that for our second time round, and whilst we didn't get where we'd like to with the steak, we got a really good appearance score, so at least we know we can make it look pretty.
There you go, and that is half the battle when it does come to that category. And so, how's the ABA comp treating you? How was the night?
Night went fairly smoothly. I don't think we had any real major hiccups. The smoker behaved really well, and everything seems to be running on time, if not early. So yeah, chicken's handed in. We're just gearing up to hand in the lamb now. And
so tell me about your lamb then. Like what sort of flavour profiles have you gone with? What cuts have you used?
So the cuts so far, we've got a mixture. We're trying a few different things. So we've got a mixture of some lamb shanks. We've got a mixture of lamb shoulder in there, as well as the traditional French rack for turning as well.
Nice.
And flavour profiles. Obviously, we're running with the barbecue mafias.
Mafia
had
stuff.
A little lamb, one of the new products on the market from them. So.
Ah, I haven't tried that yet. I'm going to steal a pinch of that from you later on.
Go for it.
Yeah. So, all right. So, of the five hand-ins for the ABA competition, what do you feel is going to be your strongest one today? What are you really hoping for?
I think lamb might be one of our strongest. I'm quite happy with how we do with lamb. Our chicken hand-in looked really good, tasted great. I was a little bit worried about that at the last minute, but that all came together and looked really good in the box and tasted well. So, generally happy with most of the stuff we do, as long as it works on the day.
Hoping for lamb, but it could be chicken that pulls you through.
Yeah. I'll be happy with a top 10 in any of it, to be honest.
I think we all would, mate. So, look, I'll let you get back to your team now. Thanks very much for taking time to be part of the show.
Cheers.
And I'll see you again soon.
No worries. Thanks, mate.